right, here you go. Here is the large eucalyptus tree that fell from over this direction, from this grove of eucalyptus trees, and bam, slammed into the back of this house, this residential care facility. These are two bedrooms here, and from what we understand, two of the residents were taken to the hospital, but just for observation. They didn't suffer any major injuries, but it did do some major damage to this house, taking out at least two rooms of this single-story structure.